Tony, that community spirit is a big part of San Diego's love for you. And while your playing career ends today, the connection will endure. For generations, people will tell the stories of the man whose number and name will become the official address of the Padres' new home. The new ballpark will be located at number 19, Tony Gwynn Drive.